SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our How to Get Screen Record on iPhone 14 video. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to be able to record the screen on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app. Scroll down and choose the Control Center option. Then you can scroll down until you find the Screen Recording option. Then you can tap the green plus to the left of it. Now you'll see that this is in the top section up here. So now you can open the screen, or you can open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. And then you can tap the Screen Recording button there. That's going to start a timer. And once that timer goes off, then you'll be recording the screen, which is indicated by this red light on the clock up here. Once you're done doing whatever you want to record, you can tap on that. And then you can choose the stop option to stop recording the screen recording.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.